Courtney there. Well, just as respiratory illness season is ramping up, there's a new program right here in Colorado helping emergency departments be better prepared for pediatric patients. And as Kim Posey tells us, this could give patients more confidence to go to them and go to that ER that's close to them instead of driving across town to a hospital just for kids.
Yes, Swedish Medical Center in Englewood is the first hospital in the metro to get this new pediatric verification.
We're in one of our pediatric exam rooms.
Swedish Medical Center was already caring for kids in the emergency department, but now it is verified as pediatric advanced by the Colorado Pediatric Preparedness for the Emergency Room, or COPPER, program.
We feel proud that we can supply that type of high-level pediatric care.
Dr. Nick Sippis says during last year's surge of RSV cases, pediatric wards and ERs across the state were full.
That experience really accelerated the work to make sure that we were as prepared as possible to take care of kids when there's a surge of patients like that.
The staff went through additional training and set up new procedures.
A year ago, we did not have a pediatric team.
Nurse Shania Sharp put together a pediatric team of 26 people. There's continuing education to make sure they always have the most up-to-date information and technology available. And Sharp hopes that parents will feel confident coming here as an option to a kids-only hospital farther away.
It's just good for parents to know that they don't have to drive very far.
Over time, other hospitals in the state will aim to get this verification as well. Kim Posey, Fox 31. All right.